Here's a photo of the drone, the bottom of the drone, the included accessories, spare parts. This is the box before I opened it. Here's a picture of the iPhone on the remote, powered up and ready to go.
There it is, with the camera to the phone. Now we'll test fly it.
There you go. Let's see. Very easy to fly. Come back here. See if I can land on this pad, huh? A little bit of wind out here today. Look at that. Landed on the pad. Took a few photos. So you have a takeoff? Then your controls, and I can see the video on the video here where the drone is flying. I guess I'm recording video now. Losing some altitude there when you Well, I'm able to maneuver it. Okay. Another landing. Stop recording video. This does VR. I didn't know that. VR. I guess you can put that in a headset. Okay, so that was a test flight. Here's some video taken right from the drone and a couple of photos at the end of this clip. And thank you for watching.